Made it start articles.
I think so.
This is where they do the tutoring.
In here.
Congratulations, Americanas.
This is where the colleges come in.
Wow, and they can do homework and study.
Yeah, well,
this is really cool. No gym has this. Check this out, everybody. So kids come to train, but if they need help with schoolwork, this is one place they could get it done. And you can see pictures on the wall. Very impressive. One thing I'm most impressed with, how clean. Boxing gyms usually don't look like business offices. Manny Pacquiao on the wall. What's this, really quick, Sha?
Oh, it's just somebody done a for a mirror.
A piece of art?
Yeah, nice. It's a bit of an artwork, to be honest with you.
Very cool. Bohu Galota. Galata, the Polish guy from Chicago.
Did it right.
You know what he was famous for?
Galata?
Hitting people below the belt.
Oh!
Damn.
Yeah, a few of them guys. These are somebody's soccer players. Football, soccer, you know?
Yeah, of course.
And some of his own.
Very cool. Is that the Bolton team?
Well, yeah, well, that's what it is. Just your Bolton Wanderers gave one to Freddie Roach when Freddie used to train here. And obviously I'm here. So.
And yeah, Reebok and Taylor and O'Brien. Which one of these
look
guys?
Look at Amir. That's Amir and Haroon.
Wow. How old is he?
He's probably about 10, 12, 11 there maybe.
They haven't changed, huh?
No, not at all.
Here's soccer goalie gloves. Very cool.
Rooney, Ronaldo, Giggsy.
Really? Wow. That's Henry. Really impressive. Henry too. It's like a museum.
Yeah.
Where did everybody go?
I'll take you to the gym in a minute. I'll take you this way.
This is really cool. Mayweather, Pacquiao. You guys have everything.
Meet room in there. With some more. Paulie Malignaggi's in there and everybody's in here.
Very cool.
Paulie there. Lady 40 New York. With Maidana.
There's Oscar De La Hoya, I see right here.
Barrera.
Hold on, we're going to show people. There's a lot of belts. Here's Paulie. Here's Maidana. Championship belt. Barrera. That was a classic. Here's Freddie. Here's Paulie in New York. Oscar De La Hoya. I don't think anybody's ever seen this part of the gym. There's Richard Schaefer. Here's Harry and Amir. Very cool. So this is where they do interviews?
Yes, that's where they do interviews. And meeting room, you know.
Yeah, of course.
Devin Alexander's kit, when he fought by Devin.
Not including all the stuff that Amir donates to charity.
Love you. Yo. Yeah.
How's it going?
It's a big building. Now we're going into the gym.
Okay, now we're heading down into the gym. You guys, look at this, more stuff.
Some more memories.
Early fight posters.
Yes, sir.
Very cool. So this is the place. How's it going? Wow. I've seen this so many times on videos, on pictures.
That's what's all happening.
Very cool. How long did it take to put together, Sean? The whole
thing? It took us probably about a year to set it all up, put it, get it in place and everything. But, you know, everything, it's been changed since as well. We changed the walls, paintwork and everything is what Amir wanted. The colours and everything, the posters, you know, as well, for all different fighters. And we have another gym here for the youngsters.
Really?
Yeah, when the amateurs come in. This is where the amateurs train.
Wow. This is very cool.
So out of the way, you know. There's
Harry.
Commonwealth Games.
Tyson. TV, gloves. This is really cool. It's a very big building.
This is where the amateurs come in. Youngsters, kids.
How busy is the gym in the afternoons?
It's not too bad, you know. It's pretty good.
And like I said,
yeah, quite a few youngsters come in through.
I want to show people how clean the gym is. The gym is spotless. It's not easy to maintain. Most boxing gyms don't do that.
No, you're right. It's not.
The stones. And it's warm.
It's warm. You've got to, the temperature's going to be right.
Yeah.
If you were to describe, you would go to the best, right?
Amir, why the white tiger?
You know what? I honestly don't know because when the gym was being painted and refurbished, I was in LA at the time training, so the team did it. I mean, I don't know what
they did. A good job. Looks nice.
Look at that.
And what do you think about the artwork over there?
Picture. It looks like me. It's alright. It's nice though, you know.
It's a very nice gym.
I have posters all over the.
You need these?
I got some good posters of all my old fights and stuff.
Well, I think your Hall of Fame stuff, you know, all the.
Oh, the front, know, yeah, the front, yeah. You see all
in
them.
The front and the halls, we have all the.
Like a little museum.
It is like a museum. It's very inspiring, I'm sure, for a young fighter.
You got a room next door as well.
If you're a young fighter and you're from Bolton and you come here and see everything you achieved, it inspires them to do the same thing.
Definitely, and one day I'm gonna get my belts on the walls as well. Not yet.
Get replicas.
Yeah, replicas. Yeah.
What you? Okay.
I made a nice frame at home. I'll take it to my house. It's a nice wall frame of all my belts. I'm gonna show you them. But here I'm gonna do one over here. But you know what? If you go next door, you'll see another gym in there. That's for the kids as well. Yeah. The gym's right, man.